pain, swing and miss there. Nice offensive pitch at 72. Wes Smith's hit a ton of these. Talking about Schneider's velocity, he is going to have to pitch back and rely heavily on this pitch. That just works like a change of speed way out in front. A bounce out back to the back with one out on third second. Quick work there, made Gabriel get a lot of the down on the strikeout. Tell you what, this slider of Martin Schneider. Talk about the velocity, but you know, it's late. He's got that move. He's really worked up to be a starting pitcher. Got him.
Time typically. Here's the pitch, and that's hammered. Deep back toward left. All the way back toward the wall that goes, and it is gone. Cervenka with a two-run shot. The Bay Sox now lead this game 5-2. They scored four runs in the ninth inning against Koselica. And lead by three. Myself.